Magicians are known for being the creators of our dreams, but sometimes dreams become nightmares.
Where did you go?
I'm here.
Oh my goodness. Are you burnt?
Am I alive?
I can't tell you.
Am I in heaven?
You're just a slice of heaven. Judges, Dawn.
Well, honestly, when I saw that your name was on the list to be on this show this week, I did a little clapping dance, a bit like that, because I completely loved you the last time. However, I could not imagine how you could ramp it up any further than last time, but you absolutely did. That was astonishing. You are a stunning magician, and I'm so glad that you're on the show. Well done.
Thank you very much. Tim-O-Matic.
Michael, you really warmed us up, no pun intended, through the story. I was really into the story at the beginning. And I thought that was actually going to be a downfall because I was like, okay, this is going a little bit slow, but I was with you there, and then the fire happened, and then the dancers were going, and then the big claw thing just cracked, and I was like, and then when you revealed yourself, it was really interesting. I couldn't actually emote what I was feeling. I was just kind of like, I don't know how you did that. You left me speechless, and that's an amazing thing. Well done, brother. Well done. Well done.
Jerry.
Michael, you should feel incredibly proud of yourself. You're very good at what you do. That was, very, very impressive. Very impressive. I'm like, wow, how did you... I wasn't expecting it either, so that was fantastic. I don't know if it's a taste thing. I'm not sure what you meant to feel when you're watching that. I was a little bit, oh, devils and the taste of it. I don't like scary movies and stuff like that. You know, maybe I want to see happy magic.
Absolutely.
Don't we all, Jerry? Don't we all?
It felt a bit like dark for me, if I'm honest. I was like, oh. But maybe that's the point of it. I don't know. But you are very talented. Is that going to win the show, scaring people? I don't know.
Kyle.
You weren't honestly scared by a couple of
I was a little bit scared. I was getting, it's giving me anxiety.
She doesn't like scary things. What about Scary Spice? You like Scary Spice?
I love
it. What if she was Fairy Spice?
I'm getting anxiety. I was.
It's all right, love. It's all right. Now, I was with Tim. It was a bit slow, and I'm thinking, okay, where's it going? He's in the box. Oh, the big spikes are going to squash him. And then I was thinking, he's in the floor. He's in the floor. But you were the other person. I don't know how that happened. Have you got a twin brother?
I don't have a twin
brother. Don't lie.
No. I'm not lying, I promise. Yeah, no twin brothers here.
Well, how did it happen then?
Don't tell.
Can you keep a secret? Are you good at secrets?
Yeah, oh, I'm the best secret keeper.
Me too.
Once I know, no one ever hears about it. Mate, I thought it was fantastic. And last time we saw you, it was quick and it was amazing and it was pow. And we wondered, like, what else has this guy got in his little stash? And you showed us. You've got the showmanship. You've got the magic down pat, and you're still surprising everyone. So that.
Yeah.
Well done.